Manhattan Underground ride.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can pick up. Shayna, you get that Roxxon intel? Shayna? A little quiet, Jose. Still with us? Someone go check on him.
We need more people up here! Now!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Your choice!
All right, time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Demon stuff. Spoils of war, I guess. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.